Since the summer, Maiduguri's health centres have been constantly full. In Maimusari, the teams provide outpatient consultations to around 3,000 women and children every week. Malaria, malnutrition and diarrhoea are among the main illnesses. Patients with diarrhoea are a warning sign for the teams to prepare for a potential cholera outbreak. In Gwange, there's an intensive therapeutic feeding centre providing care to children with severe malnutrition. Its 110 beds are occupied non-stop. Malnourished children treated with nasogastric tubes or therapeutic foods usually spend a week in the unit. The food crisis affecting the region's inhabitants is far from over, as the insecurity continues to prevent them from cultivating their fields. Some displaced people in Maiduguri, who have received no food aid whatsoever in the past 2 months, are getting angry.